sir. Is it kind of late to be cleaning shoes right now?
I don't know. Maybe taking out the wife out to dinner?
She doesn't care about my shoes. She cares about my heart. And occasionally my money. So, another time, boss.
Well, how about tomorrow?
Well, what time tomorrow? I gotta go.
Tomorrow morning before you get to work.
Sure, you got yourself a deal.
Sounds great. See you tomorrow then.
Tomorrow. You know what? I like this.
I'm glad you do.
Would you be willing to do this every morning?
Sounds great. I've been saving up to buy a suit just like yours.
So what's the name?
Daniel.
Daniel?
What about yours?
Oliver. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, sir. How long did it take you to save up for one of those suits, eh?
Suit like this, about 3 days.
3 days?
Yeah.
Not bad. So what do you do for work?
I own a shop. A tailor shop down the street.
Tailor?
Yeah, tailor shop. Well, here is your payment. I gotta go.
All right.
Nice to meet you,
sir.
You're gonna close down. All right.
See ya, man.
See ya.
Hey, do you mind if I go into your tailor shop?
At another time. I'm closing right now. I gotta go.
Why not right now?
You have to make an appointment first of all, so I kinda gotta go.
I mean, to me it looks like you could just walk in and buy a suit.
At my shop, I expect a certain customer, right?
What
class,
do you mean?
Etiquette and money, alright? You don't have any of them.
I mean, if
money,
you could...
You have $5. My money. I don't want it.
I mean, if you could just tour me around the store, that's really all I wanted.
Listen, I gotta go, right? I'm sorry. Look, I'm sorry for what I said. I didn't mean any of it, right? It was rude and I shouldn't have said it.
You think that was a bit rude?
It was. I didn't want it to come out that way, but it came out, all right? It's just how it is.
So what you're saying is you meant to say that, but in a nicer way.
I didn't want to say it. I'll pay you double this time if you clean my shoes right now, all right? I'm sorry for that. Let's get this over with, all right? I gotta go. Okay.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me.